Now he's actually going to engage. Concussion going down. Nate's actually out there. And Ace is actually going to have barely any shields left. And Solo going in for the encounter.
Oh, and they're going to find each other
right here.
They're going to find each other. Right here. Oh, my God. Pushes in. Let's see if he can just stall the concussion rifle. But Solo pushes in. Ace can finish. Let's see. Ace with the upper hand.
There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to rule the world. There's a room where the light won't find you. Holding hands while the walls come tumbling down. When they do, I'll be right.
To win the entire tournament.
That I did, Chris. When I watched them at the 16 lane, it seemed like they were back into championship form. Yes, they didn't win on Sunday, but the entire weekend they just played so consistent. And I saw a lot out of Lunchbox, and I saw a lot out of Cloud.
And guys, I just saw Roy go for a shot. He hit Ace once in the body. Ace had turned and ripped his face with a sniper of his own.
Expect to see some fancy plays right now.
Time. It's go time. It's show time. Sing it with me, everybody. Tournament Nation.
We'll be right back.
development. Assault going to be taken down over down bottom middle. Meanwhile, Ace still sniping on our screen. Going for the nose go. That's a dubski. And the bomb is planted. So triple kill. And the overkill extermination. Ace, thank you for the bomb plan. That's a guarantee. Wow. We'll be right back.
thing, Chris. I am here with Ace. So you defeated your brother, Alamite. Is that a bittersweet victory for you?
Yeah, it definitely is, because I lost to him twice this season. You know, it's finally, it feels really great beating him at last.
You've been waiting for this moment, haven't you?
Yes, you know, we're thinking about it all season. We've been choking every other tournament, but now we actually finally pulled it together, you know?
And this being the last Halo 3 event that we'll see here on the main stage with MLG, what is your favorite Halo 3 memory, and what will you miss most about playing this game?
Just the great times on Xbox Live and landing, practicing it, you know? It's sad that it's really, you know, going to be the last time it's ever played.
Ace in your face, baby! He is heating up here with the sniper rifle, guys.
And there he puts another shot on the cloud. Make a quick scope there for the killing spree.